Assalamu alaikum, good morning class and good morning and English literary and English learning class and as you know students we have learned the format of essay writing, application writing and letter writing. So today I have chosen an interesting topic for you, story writing. We will learn today the format of story writing. How to write a story and in which, what and where we will use what type of the elements. Story is basically a narrative writing. It is a narrative writing. It can be imaginary, it can be real. यानी कि ये रियलिटी पे भी मबनी हो सकती है और ये एक क्रिएटिव यानी कि इमेजिनरी संवराती कहानी भी हो सकती है. एंड इवेंट्स इन्वॉल्विंग एंड इमेजिनरी पीपल और द थिंग्स और द एनिमल. इसमें हम इमेजिन भी कर सकते हैं, उसमें लोग भी हो सकते हैं करेक्टर्स में, उसमें एनिमल्स भी हो सकते हैं. क्लियर. एंड टिपिकली स्टोरी हैव डिफरेंट एंड द बेसिक की एलिमेंट्स how to write a story. So in which we are going to learn first and the foremost thing, how to write a story. First you need to think up into your mind that what you are going to write and which topic do you have. Okay, first you need to know about three main parts. Plot. What is the plot? Plot means how to start the story and how to take start the story, and the next one in the middle. In the middle, what is happening in the middle, and end, where you are concluding your story. Three elements in one plot. One plot of the story having further three elements. I have discussed. Have you clear? Start from where you are going to take start the story. Once upon a time, like I have. I want to share my past routine, past idea, past story with you and the past event for you with you. ठीक है. Okay. Next है middle. What is the middle? What is happening in the middle? Story start हुई है, वो middle में आई है, उसमें क्या हुआ? आगे further क्या है? End. आपने उसका end कहाँ पर किया है? Okay. Okay. Next. Come to the next. What type of the sentence we use in the story writing? 90% use of the tense in the story writing is simple past. And in simple past, we can use active sentences or the passive sentences. It depends on the story sentences. You are using active one or the passive one. Clear? And the characters. What type of the characters our story has? A story has two type of the characters. As we know, animals and the people. As you know, once upon a time, I saw a thirsty crow. It is thirsty and it flew here and there. This is related to the animals. And suppose the people, the lion and the slave. Slave is a man. Slave is a person. So it includes in the animal and the people both. So come to the next. What type of the sentences you are going to use? We have learned and the character and the plot. Come to the next. Event. Story mein kya next is the event or past routine. What you are going to tell the reader, what you are going to write for the examiner in the story. You are going to write an imaginary story or the real one, but it should be related to the past. Past tense or the event that has passed. ऐसी चीज, ऐसा वाक्य जो आपके माजी में हो चुका होता है वो स्टोरी कहलाता है. Okay, come to the next. The structure of sentence. The structure of the sentence. Sentence का structure कौन सा होना चाहिए? Like, once upon a time, एक दफा का जिक्र है, I saw thirsty crow, मैंने एक प्यासे कब्बे को देखा, he flew here and there. मैंने देखा, I saw, it is also related from the, it is also from past tense. I saw. Saw. Saw means see ki second form. See ki second form. I saw thirsty crow. He flew. Flew is also from the second simple past tense. Clear? Okay. इसका मतलब है स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ द सेंटेंस शुड बी इन द सीक्वेंस, शुड बी इन द सीरीज. जब हम एक चीज लिखने जा रहे हैं, मैंने एक प्यासा कौवा देखा, वो इधर से उधर उड़ा, आपने उसका सीक्वेंस खराब नहीं होने देना. तो दिस थिंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर द राइटिंग स्टोरी, इट इंक्लूड्स इन टू इट्स एलिमेंट. ओके, सो कम टू द नेक्स्ट, द सेटिंग. व्हाट विल बी द सेटिंग ऑफ द स्टोरी राइटिंग? इन सेटिंग यू कैन define or describe the things, you can define the place, you can define the environment, you can define the time. This is the setting of the story writing, and all these things are called the format of the story writing. If and when you will know about the format of the story writing, you will be able to write any story. Like you have a story in your booklet, Hidden Treasure, you have a book, the next one story is The Lion and the Slave, and the junior classes and the senior classes having the multiple stories in their booklet. If you have the format into your mind, you can write any story anytime. This thing will create in your mind, and creativity, that and you will be able to write any story on the any topic, like Slowly and Steady Wins the Race. We have learned about in this story two animals race game. Clear? Okay. Two animals race game. And I have mentioned over here the characters of the story. What will be the character? इसमें animals भी हो सकते हैं, human beings भी हो सकते हैं. The Lion and the Slave में both animal और character, यानी कि people भी है उसमें, एक person भी है, human being भी है. ठीक है? I also everything will be clear in front of you, class. You should keep it up into your mind that if you will have the idea about the formatting of the story writing, you will be able to write any story on the any topic. Thank you.